so important to the success of the Golden State Warriors.
It's the third game back for Payton as Paul George. Charge misfiring the three. Offensive rebound Kuminga. Here's Curry. So this is the five that started the contest. Floater by Curry. Kissed. Here's Steph Curry. Three's good. Curry with four triples in the first. Thanks for James Harden, the only Clipper in double figures. Working on Klay Thompson. Toe tap three. On target for James Harden. His third three. In and out and rebound Coffey. He turns it over. Wiggins. Curry. Spot up three. You bet. Six. Here's Curry. He's fouled. Puts it in. Here's Curry, wide open, three on the way, count it! First player in NBA history with seven or more made. Westbrook. Warriors can get a two for one. Pajemski with the step through and the finish with his offhand. Nice pass underneath, Plumlee missed the shot though. And now grabs Pajemski, who gets hit in the face. And now Kuminga shoves Plumlee. Draymond Green comes in to hold Kuminga.
They're starting to battle a little bit.
Draymond Green.
Now, so I don't know what it is, but he is fired up. Steve Kerr draws up the most elite option play he has.
Oh, but missed that time. Here's Zubats to the corner and Powell. He'll rise and hit the three that gives the Clippers the pass by Curry. Wasn't there, but Wiggins, good defense to break it up. Now Curry for three. Puts the Warriors back. Guarding George, bumps him. To the corner, hesitation, and pull. That's Harden working on the rookie. Great crossover to the corner. Powell for three, got it. He had two from the left side. Now drills one from the right, and the lead's up to six.